Head to the wreckage and see what I can find. Maybe some water. Something.
Hey, look at my feet in the little sand. Well, you know, this is fine and everything, but that's pretty bad right there. That's pretty bad. You're out in the fucking desert, no water, ill prepared. All you did was add a scarf to your garments, and now it's. This is pretty shitty.
Perfect.
Here we go. Yeah, this is pretty bad. You know, this is just like you don't even you just can't survive this, right? Like, there's just. Slim chance to even survive. Look, there's still more to do. This is terrible. The worst thing that could have happened, and it happened. Where are we even going? This is pretty shitty. What the fuck? Are you serious? Nate, are you serious?
Hating the sand. Okay.
At least in the cold, I mean, it's pretty bad. Like last time. We were in the like freezing cold, and now we're in the
some water.
In the heat.
Some water, we could.
Well, there's some plants growing here, so maybe.
Well. Oh, thank God. Okay. Bring it on up. I don't care if it's cold or not.
What?
God damn it. Shit. You gotta be kidding me.
What about that urn?
Now what?
You continue to walk. It's pretty bad right here. Doc, you're not gonna live, like, unless you come find somebody to rescue you, there's no...
It's alright, it's a Big Dipper. Shit. Should have been in the Navy.
should have been in the Navy. I mean, you kind of, you should walk the direction that the plane was coming, was going. Yeah, it's pretty bad.
Sorry. Thank God. The hell is that?
What are the roots that clutch?
What? This must be
what
a mirage.
What branches grow out of this stony rubbish?
Wait.
Son of man, you cannot say or guess.
Is that the...
For you know only a heap of broken images.
It's the world.
Oh,
where
shit.
The sun beats and the dead tree gives no shelter. The cricket no relief and the dry stone no sound of water.
Damn it, I've been going in circles. Shit! Ah, damn it, Nate. Stupid, stupid, stupid.
Yeah, that was pretty stupid. Like, there's no way, right?
Only there is shadow under this red rock. Come in under the shadow of this red rock.
You've got to be dead, right?
And I will show you something different. From either your shadow at morning striding behind you, or your shadow at evening. Rising to meet you. I will show you fear in a handful of dust.
Is this the what's her face? What's her name? I hate her. I want her to die. You should be dead, Nate. You should be dead. I'll be honest. And then it's super chill out here.
Oh God. I just want to lay down. I can't lay down. I just can't lay down.
Yeah, you can't lay down, you're gonna die. Are you dead?
Nate.
Sully.
Nate.
Sorry.
Wake up.
Help me.
What?
Come on, give me a hand.
Looking for you. Couldn't find you. I don't know how long I've been out here. But I think. Sully? Sully?
Oh, good God.
Okay. I can do this.
You should have been traveling at dark. I think you're supposed to, like, find shade in the day and travel at night or something like that.
Sully?
What?
Sully. Oh, what's there?
What is this? Another mirage?
Oh, thank God. It's a village.
How are you not dead? This is crazy. This is all sorts of crazy. I've just been playing for like 12 minutes, just me in the damn desert.
I've been a mirage.
Now this is pretty shitty to be a mirage.
No. Oh, shit. It's a ghost.
Yeah. The settlement. That must hurt. Yeah, at least it's real. Yeah, I see that. Where's that AK I was carrying around for the longest?
Not getting through there. I'll find another way. I tried to hear.
I hope you had a big meal back at home, because there's nothing here. No one needs that, Nate. No one needs that. So I can't even punch or just.
Okay.
Wait, hold on. Is there anything? What?
Damn it. Damn it, it's dry.
You just don't even care anymore. You're just... Oh, wait.
Here we go.
That should keep you going for another whole 23 days.
It's undrinkable.
What? I'd still drink that shit. Well, I wouldn't, but that's... Just at least dip your face in it, you know? Like... Pretty bad. Maybe he's only been walking for like a day, right? Like a day and a half.
There's gotta be something useful here.
Yeah, like the thing I just picked up, right? Just eat that shit. What?
Okay, I need a gun.
Take him out!
The hell are Marlow's men doing here?
What's up with your hands, Drake? Come on now. Drake. That's not... Well, at least you put an end to your suffering, Drake. That's all that matters, really.
What the hell are Marlow's men doing here?
He was drinking water all like...
No.
Damn it, I tried to pick it up. Hey, at least I died next to my best friend over here. Wait, is that it? Let me get some of that water that bastard just threw down. In a butt, bitch. Sweet.
We got him.
Oh yeah, you killed the man that's been walking in the desert. For like hours now. Yeah, lucky you.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Good Lord. It did your Drake. What? Can you at least let me, like, you know, do something and not just fucking kill me?
Damn it, I'm trapped down here. This is getting ridiculous.
Yeah, dude, this is fucked up.
I've had enough of these assholes.
Good God. I'm Drake. Just gotta heal up, heal up, heal up, heal up. No, just let me re-heal.
Great.
Good God. These guys are relentless. What? They have fucking RPGs and shit too? Oh, Lord. Lord, help these the makers of these games.
Flush him out.
I'm not in the fucking open, I'm dead. Fuck. Me. In the booty. God damn it.
Oh, crap.
Have some of this.
Die, bitch. Yeah, eat that shit. Ah. Pah! Just for the hell of it. Alright, I'm definitely gonna need one of these. Some more ammo. Some more ammo. Oh. God, I hate you, and you didn't even die. I hate you.
Flush him out.
I hate this. I hate you. I hate everything. I hate everything. Everything that's conspiring right now. I'm gonna die for this, but I wanted to put a whole bunch of bullets in him. I hate you. Who the hell is that with the... Why do they sometimes appear and sometimes not? If you're gonna appear, just appear. If you're not, then don't. Like, don't do that bullshit, though.
Let's do this.
It's you.
Oh boy.
No, please. he blew up my fucking shield. I'm done. I have nothing. I have no ammo. What are you do? Nate, buddy. Just. Nate, buddy, just. Come on now. Yeah, flush me out. That's too close. No! I hate you. Shut up. Don't laugh at me because I'm going to murder you. I'm going to murder you and you're not going to like that.
Here we go.
I hate you too. I hate when you become so unpredictable. Well, I gotta just get some ammo here. Jesus. Let me get out of here. 30 mags, mag 5. Alright. Alright, I'm down to get all these trophies. I'm not even going to attempt to go down there because I really, this game has made me despise dying. It's made me realize that winning is the only thing in life that needs to be done here. God damn it. Just die. Just do you know. Jesus. 2 seconds and I'm dead. 1, 2. Pop, pop. Get tapped the fuck out. Both dead, except for you because you have infinite health. What the fuck, dude? It's 12 o'clock. I'm trying to do something else today besides play this game. You can at least help me out here, you know. Alright, thanks, guys. Let's call it a wrap. And just leave me fucking dead here. Jesus. Fuck you, dude. Fuck you. How are you killing me, dude? Maybe I just need to get better. I don't even know. Now. Fucking hope that hurt, bitch. Is that it? That better be it, because I'm not trying to do this for the rest of my life. Is it this way? Oh, hey. Alright, well, that's cool. Well, that's cool.
Sweet.
I get a Granada. Does that do anything?
This'll help.
That's fantastic.
Oh God, it's hot.
Yeah, I'm sure. Guess I can't continue to use that. I'm already dead. Jesus.
Snipers. Now. There's just too many. This is it. I can't do this. What was that? English?
What?
English, I speak English. No. Don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me.
Atala, Hadu! Shilo!
Yalla, Talu!
Oh, sweet. How do I fucking do? Jesus, I'm befriend everybody.
Oh,
Ew, my horse is a little disgusting. Look at this.
I got it! We must get through the gates!
Oh, sweet. If only I had this stupid horse over there. Let me get some water. I need some water. Water. Oh, what? Oh, well, I'm not gonna die now then. I'm getting tea or doodoo water or whatever that is.
You are far from home, America.
Shokran.
You do not belong out here. Any of you.
Hell no. Of course not.
You spared me. Why not just kill me along with the others?
That would have been impolite. We're in distress. Even an enemy must be fed and sheltered. Are you my enemy, American?
Well, of course not.
Drake. My name, it's Drake.
Salim, I am sheikh of this tribe.
Does that mean you're the Mac Daddy of the tribe?
I need to be forward, Salim. But I need a horse. I don't have anything to offer in return.
You plan to attack the English caravan alone?
You know about them.
My scouts have been tracking them for 2 days. Why are you here? Why do the English cross the Rub al-Khali?
They're looking for the lost city of Ubar.
Iram of the Pillars.
They've taken my friend hostage. He's the only one who knows the way. Once they find Iram, he'll be worthless to them. They'll kill him.
If they find Iram, we are all dead.
3,000 years ago.
King Solomon story time.
Commanded the power of the jinn, demons born of smokeless fire, until they rebelled. He imprisoned them in a vessel of brass and cast it into the depths of the city. Iran became a place of evil, cursed by the tormented spirits of the jinn. The English must not reach the city. If they unleash the power of the jinn,
we don't have much time, do we?
No.
So do you know where it is?
Tonight, rest. Tomorrow, they enter the canyons.
The canyons. We take their life there.
Right at dawn.
Yes. Oh, perfect. It's pretty beautiful right here.
The convoy, follow me this way.
You got it.
Man, my nuts must be in a lot of pain.
Stay close, stay close.
Careful, this is pretty quick. Why doesn't everybody have a horse? Copyright.
The convoy is right below.
We have to hurry.
Drake, save your bullets. They're too far away. They're out of range. We must take them by surprise.
I didn't even fucking take my gun out, dude. Well, until right now.
This is a shortcut. Just stay with me.
That's dangerous right there.
Come on, we're nearly there. Come on.
I mean, it'd be cool kind of to live out here, but
let's go.
It's pretty jacked up, you know.
Drake, get on the traps. Take these guys out.
I'll get the one on the left.
Hit.
Alright, well, that was it, I suppose. How do I die when I can't go anywhere else? This game makes it impossible to play this shit. Heal. Bitch, leave me the fuck alone. Let me heal. Hold on, let me heal. Again. The ignorance of this game will pay dearly. Are you serious? Are you serious? You've got to be joking. This is hard. Good God. I'm gonna go ahead and try attempt this later when I'm not so tired and hungry and bored. So thank you for watching up till this point. Just stay tuned and another episode will come out tomorrow. Yep.